guys, I'm Ralph Devane, and welcome back to another Borderlands 2 episode. Where we last left off was that we were basically fighting against these robots, the loaders, whatever, to set up the beacon so we can get the hell out of this area. I wish! I know, but I can't do it if there's so many robots to kill. You think I want that? God damn it, I hate that she's gonna keep saying. I get it, Angel! Just shut the hell up, lady! Oh my god! Why can't she just shut up? We get it. I know, it's gonna take a process, but I got to kill these robots, or else they're just gonna keep bothering me and I can't get through. I'm gonna lose all my money here, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna lay it on the table, say, take my money, Hyperion bullcrap guys and stuff and stuff. Good luck in your future endeavors. Screw you. Just go down already. There we go. Oh, come on, really? Alright, well, anyways, we're good, I think, for now. How the hell do you guys still shoot me from there? I don't understand this. Get out of here. Alright, let me reload. Alright, there we go. Gotcha. Come on, really? Oh god, this turret. Yeah, good enough. Wait, can we actually turn the thing? Alright, there we go. Now let's continue this fight. Oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon. God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! You're the bad guy, you I'm idiot! Everything I have in you. Now? Because the fight is not now, supposedly. Oh god, this guy's a bigger one, the badass one. Stop it! Don't heal him! There we go, that goes that guy. Alright, I got it. Oh boy, there we go. Oh! I did repair it. Okay, there's the health. I didn't see the health earlier. Well, at least they're getting distracted, I guess. They're launching the fast travel station now. Nothing gets results like a death. What the hell is this guy doing? Almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. There we go. Oh, I just died and then I just came back alive. Fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate into Sanctuary's new position. Alright, well, I had to deal with these bullcrap anyways. I can't if I'm dead. I can't see crap because they're burning my face open. Oh my god, I hate you, Jack. I hate you. When I get stronger weapons, I'm gonna shoot you in the head just like that logo from Borderlands. The typical one. Alright, we can fast travel from here, I think. Oh god. Oh god, come on, come on. Sanctuary, there we go. Oh god, it's in the sky. Sanctuary's in the sky? Are you serious? Okay, now we're here again. Is everyone alright?
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, could use some help with this.
Oh, there's this new sheriff in town now. Ooh, interesting.
Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time.
Oh. Wait a minute. Why do they all look like you? Why the hell do they all look like you?
I heard a gunshot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know right now. More's the pity. All right, if you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Okay.
Thanks.
I didn't really need to do anything. I just needed to point out who the idiot was who killed the guy, and that's it. I guess that was it. Oh crap! Look at this. This has, well, let's see. It has better damage, so I do need to switch it up. Okay, you know what? I'll switch it up. All right. Well, let me see. Oh, there's a scope on it now. Nice. So everyone has missions now in this area. So that's cool.
Hey, I got a job for you. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store.
What?
My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
I wonder how that's going to be possible. At the same time, I don't know if we can even go in there. Go into the area there. Alright, well, let's see. What is this? Is this a mission? I know there's a mission here. It looks like there's a mission pointer here. Oh, is this a setup? I didn't realize there was a setup already. Safe and sound. No, I want to get this. I got to talk to Roland and everybody before going in and out there and doing all these incredibly weird side quests. Maybe. But also, the one thing is giving me a side quest as well, so I don't know exactly what it is.
You're good, but don't get cocky. That's how soldiers die.
Oh, now it's a new area now. It's different. It's a completely different area now.
I'm very sorry to say, I need your assistance.
Say
in a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Okay. Got it. But right now it's not the time. I gotta meet up with the people here. I did lose a lot of money, to be honest. That's what I did. I think that the majority of the time when I lose my money, I don't really spend a lot of money, except for on ammo or on health, kind of. But majority of the time, whatever I find is whatever I use, I end up using anyways, which is funny. What was that? Like, when I find this pistol, when I did the mission and got this pistol from the cop guy, it's just like, wow, I didn't notice that was a thing. Oh, crap. Look at that. This one's better. Now I can sell this. AK, I'm keeping, of course. 74, 6, okay, never mind, I'm keeping this guy. Yeah, whatever's stronger is what I'm gonna keep anyways. Oh, wait, how is this compared to that? No, not good. I'm not gonna keep it. 1805. Relic, recharge rate, no. Melee damage, ooh. Oh hell yeah, oh hell yeah, yeah. I'm gonna switch it out for just 1%. This one extra percent. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't need these grenade mods either. Yeah, I got 27% melee damage now, so. Or 28, I mean. Just 1% higher, that's all it was. Alright. Oh crap, look at this. Holy crap. Oh, no, 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 no. I was about to, like, accidentally drop down by accident. I wonder if you can drop down here. I'm very curious. Drop down and fall to your death, maybe?
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Alright.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Yep, okay. Storage deck upgrade, SDU weapon equipment. Oh, I get to increase my weapon equips. Yes!
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you.
Okay.
But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out? Sure,
let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle.
What?
A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
What the hell?
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
No, I don't think it's a trap.
If anyone's gonna shut it down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Great. Well, first and foremost, let's equip our new weapon. Cool. 65, 83, 93. Shoot. 74. Let's do that. I'm equipping my SMG anyways because I felt like that would be the best possible choice. Alright, so let me see. Oh, wait. There's a person who wants to give me a mission. Somebody wants a mission for me. In this building still? Is it Tannis who's gonna try to give me another mission again? I think Tannis has like multiple missions probably. Yep, she has a second one.
You will help me and I will pay you. It is as
oh, because the area, yeah.
Some people who are not me might consider slag experimentation immoral.
Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Yes, they are. Some people are stupid. Is this Claptrap? Yeah, Claptrap.
Quest for thee. It's my birthday! Assembly line 7 years ago.
Okay.
Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
Grab an invitation. I don't know how fast I have to go, but let me first grab the other missions first. There's a lot of side quests going on right now. I don't know why, but there is a lot. Scooter's got another side quest here. It seems like. Scooter, give me your quest. Whee!
Got some work for you.
Whoa, there's three!
Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang, and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get it!
Alright, well, he has a lot of missions on him, too. Wow, there's a lot of side quests going on now. Now this is what I call heavy side questing, because there's so many side quests in the span of coming back to Sanctuary. Like Sanctuary, like before that, it was like only one mission that I had to just deal with because Claptrap like left it on the bulletin board and stuff like that. But then after that, there's like a bunch more once I come back in here. I didn't even think that was gonna be the case. We'll be heavy. We'll be doing a lot of heavy working then. Damn. Well, there's one more too. There's one more to the fast travel area still. I don't know who's giving it or who's. Who's over here that's like trying to give me a mission? There's like one exclamation mark somewhere nearby. What are you doing?
Oh wow, a vault hunter.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, there's a mission here. But where is it? It says it's right here, but I don't know what it is. The frit. Oh, no. Well, not that. Like, I see one. Maybe it's upstairs. Like, Mordecai's up there, maybe. Like, up here. Mordecai might be up there, and then he's, like, sitting there, and then his exclamation mark is, like, showing around. Like, I don't know what this area would be, then, if that's the case. Oh, no, no, this maybe the... Yeah, the bulletin board. My bad.
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Alright.
That's a bad sign. Greetings! You're wondering why I don't go out into the field? The answer is old Slappy, a thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance.
Okay.
Take my hand.
Whoa!
Old Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Plant my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands.
Oh, because it has his blood on it, so okay. Wow. Let's see how many missions we have here. We got a bunch of undiscovered missions. Well, the addition to that, there's a bunch of... Oh my god, there's a bunch of missions. Look how many missions there are. What the hell? None of them are hard, are they? Is anything higher level than I am? Only one is Slappy Happy, which I'm only one level behind. Wow, that's a lot of missions. Okay, yeah, then that's completed. And then there's more undiscovered missions because, I have to, like, visit some things at some places. But wow, that's a lot. Well, let me do Claptrap's mission first because his seems to be a bit easier, I guess. Let me first figure out what weapon do I have here. I picked up a new pistol, apparently. Guess that was not long lasting. I didn't even get to use it yet. It's already, like, done. It's gone out of my pocket. Shotgun, no. Rocket launcher, no. Okay, let me go and sell these things because I have too many things now. I have, like, 19 out of, like... Oh, well, look at this. It's, like, a little tiny thing. Nice. It's, like, a little tiny crosshair and stuff like that. Helps me aim iron sights, I mean. Not crosshair. Iron sights. Alright, let me go and sell these things. I know there's still stuff here.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Not really great items, but at least I can sell some items. Keep... I'm doing it slowly because I don't want to accidentally sell the wrong thing. Yeah, sell that. Sell that. Keep that, sell that, sell that, sell that. Alright, cool.
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Eh, not really helpful, really. Alright, let's get going. Let's talk to Claptrap and, or pick up his invitations and hurry up and send. I'm pretty sure I have to open these doors just in case because I might have to run towards them. Alright, let's go! Zed was the first one. I knew it. I was guessing it would be Zed or Ned or Marcus, whichever. Oh, wait, what? It's not him? What? Oh, it's next door? What? Oh, no, Scooter. That's why, because Scooter's nearby it. Damn it. Scooter, wait.
Clap is having a shindig. You know, I'd go, but I ain't gonna.
Wait, why is there a timer then? And it says pause still. So I'm guessing it's not... So it's not really time-based, I guess, somehow? I don't understand this. I'm very confused because the time is, like, stopped and frozen in time. Well, let me go and buy something. 9... I don't know. Oh yeah, I wanted to get pistol ammo. Let's do that.
Holy crap! Come back now. I can get alone.
All right, let's go talk to Moxie. Give this to Moxie, of course. Moxie.
Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Okay. At the same time, what was originally over here? What was originally over here, I wonder? Wasn't there like a building or something over here? I can't recall for some reason. Yeah, I think it was like a set of buildings there. So apparently Moxie won't make it. Scooter's probably okay. He's like, he's about to go anyways. Guy's still dead. What the? Wait, he's not dead yet. He has health on him. What the hell? He has like an empty health bar with him. I don't think he's dead. I feel like he's still alive. Somehow. Marcus.
No.
I guess Scooter's the only one who's like okay. Marcus and Moxie will sure know. But then again, Scooter might not go either ways because he gets busy with other things. Who knows? Let's see. Let's talk to Claptrap, or let's see what's up.
I've set up some pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that boombox and we'll get this party started.
Boombox? Oh, there we go.
Alright. The guests should be arriving any minute.
Enjoy the party. It's I'm sorry, yeah, I turned off the music, so you don't hear any music. It's like it's oh, I have to sit here for 2 minutes and 10 seconds? Are you serious? Oh, okay, I didn't notice that. Well, I just wish there was an E button to say to dance, because Claptrap's having a fun time.
When you're done with that job.
Done with what job? This job that I'm enjoying the party for? I'm just sitting here. Well, let's watch Claptrap dance.
I'm sure everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find.
Not only that, I don't know if there's anybody left in the city. Like, there's so little people left, because after,
feel free to mingle with, nobody.
The best joke ever. I'm not moving around because I'm just like sitting here watching him dance. What up?
There's some pizza if you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that.
Okay. I already ate the pizza, so what now?
Is that job I said cough?
Did I say a cough? Cough. Just cuts himself cough. Off. What now, Claptrap? Party stuff.
Oh, right. I don't have lungs. Minion, can you blow into this thing? Maybe liven the party up a bit?
Give it to me. Oh, I just grab it? Whoa, crap, that scared me. I wonder what this would award me again.
You enjoying the party?
I'm not really excited or partying, really. I'm just watching you party. I mean, being a friend is the only thing I can do. I can't really party much.
I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for coming to my party, Minion. Looks like I bought way too much pizza, so
for no reason.
Take some home if you want.
Sure, why not? Oh, that's it?
That was the best party I've ever thrown!
I would love to disagree with that, but okay. Alright, that was the mission. I don't even know why would that even consider itself a mission. Alright, we got a token, I forgot about that. Let's see, we want to do shield capacity, because that's pretty much really good, I think. Let's see, the backpack. I mean, I'm pretty sad, and for the fact that... Okay, is this... Let me compare this to this guy. Okay. I'll sell that AK right now. Excuse me, kind of burping
when
a little bit.
Murder, take Marcus Munich.
Yeah, I'm not gonna think that at all. Alright, let me sell this. I don't need that.
Alright. No,
So yeah, basically, I don't know. It wasn't really a waste of time, really, because it did give me some XP and some money, a little bit of money, as well as a weapon. But I sold the weapon, so that gives me extra money. But overall, I mean, it's kind of saddening to see Claptrap be the only guy who's just trying to like have a fun time. Well, let me go and figure out. Let's figure out what mission we shall do. There's a lot of missions on the list here. There's one in Fink's Slaughterhouse, which I don't know what that is. Can you? Oh, the Circle of Slaughter? Ah, oh, I remember that. I really hated that. I was watching a video of mine on from Borderlands 1. It was, I forgot what the title of the video was. It was like me, somebody, like the name of the guy who gives us the Circle of Slaughter missions and stuff like that. Oh my god, I can't. Oh yeah, yeah, we saw that, but we never just, like, we didn't really actually do the slaughterhouse because I was like, eh. A mysterious cave and abandoned minecart. Mystery, sounds like. There's a Goliath who wants me to do something for him. Let's look for the easy missions first. There's one that was level 13, if I recall it. There's one level 15 there. One level 14. Oh, to murder a human. To murder is human, to forgive divine. I really want to get that. Oh, no, that must be Tina, because it's in the Tundra Express, I'm guessing. And it might be from her. Which one that I can go to? I have to find one that I can go to that is actually a pretty low level. And it looks like this one with the 15th, this one should be good. So let's go for that. Let's go for that first. Let's go for easy ones first. And then once we get to the appropriate level, I guess, we can probably be able to do the things we need to do from there. Alright, let's go grab a vehicle, shall we? Alright, yeah, we're almost out of time again, and I don't like that. Yeah, let's go. Alright, so we gotta go to the furnaces? Yeah, I have to go visit these furnaces and destroy them, I guess. Or, yeah, something like that, I don't know. Okay, well, wait, what? Oh, I haven't been there yet. That's the area I haven't really visited before. Okay, I'll go through here then. Okay, a little laggy. Don't mind that. Like, I don't know what it is sometimes. It typically doesn't. Oh, crap, I didn't even been here. Yeah, it's for sure I haven't been here. Nobody in there? Alright, well, let's try out this gun anyways. Let's try out this pistol. The dry docks. There's one furnace here.
Start the clock.
Oh. I wish. I want to just, like, kill these guys first. There we go. Screw yeah. Come on! A bash! I'm just kidding, no. I mean, these guys are not difficult, I guess. Oh god, I can't hit him. There we go. Got him. What? That was 60? What? And there goes another guy. Let me go and grab this. This is my first time using this, so. Nope, not good. I gotta get a shotgun. Here we go. Give me my reload speed. Oh, whoa. Dude, calm down. Got him. That was pretty fun. Not as strong as my shotgun right there that I just picked up. What?
I've always said to be thorough. I am gonna floss my teeth now with your face, your feet, alive, kiss, and all that place.
Oh god, he has a grenade. Oh, it's a suicide. What the fudge, dude? No, reload! There we go! Run! What the hell is that? Like, He was all the way up there. I just couldn't grab that guy. Or I can't just shoot that guy out of the blue. Alright, did I get another token? No, we're close. We're closing in on it. Alright, let's hurry up and rig another furnace, it seems like. Not too far from there either. It's like five of them? Yeah, there's five of them. There is one up there, but I don't know how to get up there yet. Oh, I had to climb up the ladders, I guess. Ow, I guess. Oh god. Oh, again! Ow. Set one up! Oh god damn it. Yeah, I get it. Alright, well, let me grab the remaining stuff here. I just want to grab it, and then hopefully get it later on. Where's this one? Where is this one? This one's like nearby me. Oh, I see one. There goes that guy. There goes that guy. Oh, what the hell? Oh god. No! You bastard, you hit me out of my freaking area. Oh boy. Got him. Alright, well, I need to set up another furnace destruction somewhere. Got him. It's too far. Oh, there you go. I thought I killed you. Alright, well, there's another furnace, but I still don't know where it's at. Where is this furnace? Where is this one? Oh, it's in the back. Okay, there we go. Got him. Yeah, one's in the back here. Okay, there we go. I was wondering where this one
is.
Hilarious! that's the first time I've heard somebody say that in a weird way. Hilarious! Oh, he's a grazed. He's a crazed marauder. Too soon. Alright, let me go up here. There should be one up here nearby. There we go, this one. Alright, set that up. Wait, I want to hear the chill out comment. Wait a minute. I just need to get back my pistol. Was this the one? I don't even remember. I accidentally switched it out. I didn't mean to switch it out. 89. No, it's 240, yeah. I don't know what I was doing. There we go.
Was literally the funniest thing ever said by anyone.
I think I got the same SMG. I just came back with another SMG that's similar to what I sold earlier, I think. Get that. Alright, where is the last one? It's bottom here? Oh, right there. Bye!
Okay, you've got dynamite on all the furnaces, which means it's time to set it all off! Go use a remote detonator, just hit that detonator, hey bandit!
There we go!
Freeze!
I get it. And not in a sense of... Alright.
Good job! With their furnaces gone, the bandits will be way too cold to kill anybody!
Who turned off our furnaces? Kill
them!
Ah, crap!
What?
Watch out, minion! They're wearing snow hats! Track them down, quick!
Well, I wasn't even near the air to begin with anymore. I just moved out of the way. Oh, they are wearing snow hats!
I enjoyed that.
They really did wear snow hats! That's what's funny, too.
Result,
There we go. One more guy? Oh, there he is. I see him. Come here. Got him.
Dropping all their weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter hat. Heck, I still call that a win. Come on back.
All right. So that we finished that in time. Cool. We didn't lose that much minutes anyways. I thought we were going to go up to 40 minutes for some reason. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. We're going to be probably heading back here. We're going to try to head back to this area here somewhere. I'm going to set the fast travel first. Let's go fast travel back to it. Because it's not too far from the fast travel. Wow. Hit the thing for no reason. Alright, let me go follow this fast traveling zone here. Not too bad.
That is called roadkill. Not the
yep.
cleverest of words, but appropriate.
It's funny how he's trying to like make cool words out of that, but it's not. And you get it? Cool? Cool? It's cold, you know? Cool? Oh, I hit the thing by accident. That was my bad. I hit the cactus by accident. Alright, let me go and grab this. Where was it again? Right here. So, me fast traveling through here will probably lead us to the bulletin board that this mission came from. So that'll be easier, I guess. There we are. That's where I need to turn it in. I like how it's a question mark rather than an exclamation mark.
I still can't believe you didn't get my chill out joke.
I don't really need to get it because I kind of get it as a player, but as a character, as my character would say, I do not care. Kind of idea. I'm gonna go and sell. Yeah, they're not strong enough for me. I don't need it, but I do need to sell some stuff. Shield buy. I don't need the shield. 7.5 melee, it's weaker than the one I'm carrying right now, so I don't need that. Alright, slowly but surely we need to figure out which one to sell. Not that. I believe I already have a weapon stronger than that. And I think that's mainly it, yeah. Everything else is on our pockets already. Alright, so let me set up the mission here, but thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't. Check down the description box down below for more information about the channel or the information about the video itself. Hope to see you guys in the next part of Video Minds. Hope you guys have a great, amazing day. We can add when you're watching this, whenever you're watching this, and annotations to click if you guys want to check out other things while you wait for the next episode. But yeah, so far we had good progress with this game. We're basically having a bunch of side missions, anyways. I'm gonna try to find the undiscovered ones. Hopefully as I go through these missions, like some of these areas, like Caustic Caverns, I'm going to bump into this undiscovered mission anyways. So I'm going to try to figure that out when I get through those places, like the fridge as well. But the next one we're going to go for is Safe and Sound, which is where we got to go to the Sanctuary's original location. Just so we could like save Marcos's safe, I guess. And then we can get like some relic or something. Is this a relic or a shotgun as a choice option? And it's not difficult, really. It's just kind of okay-ish. Unless there's another one that is like level 18. Or maybe we can do the dust. I don't know. Who knows? Because I want to take care of the missions that have one location. Or one mission in one location. But then like there's like some that are like two or more and stuff. But yeah, anyways. That'll be it for me today on this part. And yeah. I said all I said today, so Roz out. Got one. Oh, God damn it. What the hell is with this?